All right. So yes. We hero, Sen and Slaya, they meet again.
They meet again.
So let us applaud them first, too.
Well done for making it this far.
That's one pathetic applause, but it's okay.
It is good. Yes.
Sorry.
It is all good. We are at the finals. Hype levels are insane.
Exactly. So let us remind you guys that this is going to be a best of five. But remember that to be eliminated from this tournament, you have to lose twice. But Sen and Slaya never lost. So what's going to happen is that to win a tournament, we hero is going to have to win two best of fives. Exactly. Sen and Slaya is only having one best of five, to actually take for him to win this tournament. So,
kind of he has two chances.
It is the most comfortable, obviously, position.
Yeah, but we've talked about being too confident and how that can change things around. So let's hope that they both bring their A game.
Yeah, and apparently We Hero said that they were online friends. So that's beautiful.
Awesome.
They got to meet each other in real life through this game, and now they're fighting, for the first place in this tournament. They both won everything, let's be honest. First and second place, it's already exceptional.
Yeah, you guys are already winners in our eyes.
I feel this is good because I feel like the pressure might be off because the second place is already amazing. It's an amazing prize.
Yeah, but there's nothing like the first place. So
exactly.
Let's hope.
That trophy is fancy.
The shiny trophy. You can't deny it. You won it. Everybody wants it.
Should we still do our thing where I go steal it while you just...
We're going to say that on set? Oh, damn.
I wasn't muted?
So we're going to return to the character select and talk about what's going on for this.
Hero matching, not at all, Ty. Not at all.
For this hopefully amazing
final. Two supports this time for We Hero. Usually he's been playing one support. He's not confident enough, so he wants two supports this time.
They've both recognized the person who's been stealing the show, the main who's been stealing the show. So let's see what happens. Finals have officially begun. How will things pan out?
All right, so Sen and Slaya is still using his Shoji Hinata team.
Yep.
So Shoji is a dash cut support, which will allow him to cut the dashes from the opponent. It's an amazing defensive tool.
And he gets him with the aerial support jutsu. Aerial Narutos are in play.
Exactly.
With very effective shadow clones and great aerial Choji support.
So we've seen in the past that Naruto has probably the most relentless pressure in the game. Can just go at it all day, never get tired. Alright, so as you can see, he used the power up.
Yes.
He used the power up pill. So the damage that he just did with that short combo is massive.
It's insane. And
that being said, he just got caught and he has no subs nor chakra left.
Nice switch into Killer B in midair. Pain coming out with the pain switches, the Wizard of Death. Tried to get over the counter and failed. Yep. Threw a bomb and failed.
But We Hero only has two subs. But he has all his chakra, so.
Both players are trying to get each other with enough pressure. And pain
Naruto
fails too. Nice.
Yeah. Guard break. Team ultimate?
Yes. Great.
Wow. He was too slow. He hesitated. He was too slow.
This is what we call a final.
Oh my god.
Oh, a nice cancel.
He whiffed
it. That did not execute as planned.
He whiffed it. Is that the first time that Sen Slaya is actually choking? I mean, he's still winning this round so far, but...
Anything could happen.
It's the first hand of weakness that we've seen of him so far.
It looks like Sen and Slaya has
those
the
dodges
advantage.
From We Hero are absolutely amazing. He might survive. He has one
beautiful
sub back.
Death.
He didn't sub. I would have subbed that. And now we caught him in a combo.
Oh, nice. Sen and Slaya utilizes the combo cancel. He fails with the counter, unfortunately. We got two red bar health.
Nice grab.
Getting back with the comeback. How is this going to turn out?
Oh my god.
And we have a winner, Sen and Slaya, aka Sen and Savage.
Yeah, but he has almost no health left.
Almost no health.
So
Sen and Slaya, all you got to do is keep it going. Get as much as you can in this round.
With that little amount of health, I think that We Hero is going to take it real soon. That round, anyway.
Let's see what goes down.
Oh, he failed his counter. Stuck in place because of Hinata support. Staggering his guard.
The finals are off
fantastic
to a great
aerial
start.
Combo. He actually used the aerial combo before Sen and Slaya attacked him. But he got caught in another combo with no subs.
Signing Slayer laying down a good amount of damage considering his health. And now the rounds have evened up.
Yep, he lost to Ban 45% of HP, a bit more actually.
Yep.
And now they're psyching each other out, thinking of a game strategy. Hinata coming in, Pain coming in from the other side. This is intense.
Alright, so
Aerial Jutsu fails,
we
encounter
hero
fails.
Is sitting down with only two subs. So is Sanin
Guard
Slayer.
Break.
The guard break is happening again. That pressure is unforgiving.
The counters are being tried left, right, and center, and they are not connecting.
Pain did not break that guard. I honestly thought I would make it break, but...
Same.
That being said, that is it.
Oh, guard break. He has been countered. If they can pull off this ultimate...
There is no damage limiter. This is a ninja move cancel ultimate, which means full damage on that combo. Look at it. He evened out the fight just with that combo.
Yes.
Look at the health.
Sanin Slayer gets off with the demonic Rasengan.
But
oh,
he just caught him
reset.
Again. Yeah. Oh my god, he caught him twice.
Pain misses just slightly. Them pacing each other. They're both pacing each other with the ether.
Shoji. Oh, and he got him with the explosive tag.
Beautiful.
So the first match has been won by Sanin Slayer.
This is incredible. Finals off to an exciting
start.
So
if he wins two more matches, he takes it.
Takes it. Takes it all. This is the best of five. Remember, guys, We Hero has to win twice. Two best of fives.
Exactly.
That's a lot of matches.
Let's count. Wait, I'm bad at math. I don't want to...
I think
should we risk it? Should we count how many wins he has to?
I don't think we want to hurt our brains that much. Way too much. These finals are off to an exciting start. I can feel the adrenaline. I can feel the tension. Let's make this epic.
I honestly think they're both relaxed at this point in the competition. So. They already won everything.
They got what they needed.
They have the fame, the money, the ski.
Yep.
I mean, what?
They got everything. Who is We Hero gonna pick? Seems like it's gonna be a Naruto face-off.
Again. Let's go. Yeah, I think they just want to go for Naruto, right? So
if it produces good matches and it is the final, I guess, what can we say? Samurai Bridge. The land of the epic match between Danzo and Sasuke. Now being faced by Naruto's Shadow Clones.
I guess it really is a Naruto Storm. Wink.
And you say my jokes are bad. How dare
you? I'm tired. Stop it.
We're off to the second match. And let's see what's happening. Both players are psyching each other out. Hinata gets her support jutsu. Killer B marks some pressure, no subs. Oh, have been wasted from that particular attack anyway. It grabs slightly misses.
The whiffing grab. His guard is about to break already though. Yeah, Hinata for the win again.
For the win.
Oh my god, it's gonna do massive damage.
Oh no! Beautiful full combo from Naruto. Choji comes out with the aerial and the pressure from Hinata.
And important to know that Sanin Slayer has his gauge up, so does We Hero. So he has Choji as a dash kit support. He prevents the opponent from dashing at you.
Switch to Hinata, interesting.
Yeah. I think he switched to defend himself, to cancel his recovery frames.
Oh, seems like it's costing him a little bit.
Yeah, and remember that the dash cut might not be as useful as you might think in this matchup, because Naruto doesn't really need to dash.
He doesn't
need
to.
Get his combos to connect. He just mashes
his button. Do everything, and we're taking it to a DBZ level with the continuous chakra dashes in
the air. Once again, the flying is real.
We soaring and flying for this final. We expect nothing less. Naruto. They're both Naruto. We Hero with a red bar.
Great
and
Sanin
Slayer with green. Can We Hero bring him back down with Sanin Slaying getting this quick win?
Great counter.
Great timing. Aerial Naruto. Aerial Naruto's everywhere. Pixel health, 1%. Nothing could be done.
It may be harder to come back from this because he has a lot of health left.
Yeah.
All right. The good targeting of Naruto as support.
We Hero is going to have to end him now. Lazy's not going to be able to have a chance. And it'll just be one more match before, one more win from Sanin after this if he loses. So he's got to try his best.
He needs a support. The queen is saving the day.
Queen of supports.
All right, so they both are out of subs.
Both out of subs.
Wow,
double counters to ensure that he can get a bit of space.
Whoa, he's for sure going to get vulnerable. But Hinata, once again, staggering him.
There's a lot of pressure.
Okay, that might be it, because he can tech switch into Hinata if he wants to.
Ah, nice.
Shoji, though, prevented him from finishing his combo.
We Hero cannot afford to make a lot of mistakes. This is the finals.
I think he just lost this. He has no subs, and he has a defense down on him, plus power up. Oh my god. He has a power up, so the damage this is going to do is,
If there is a comeback, it's going to be insane. If not, it looks like Sanin Slayer has this in the bag.
Okay, might take it now.
Oh!
Yep.
Very fortunate to not have landed into that counter.
Alright, he lost so much L.
We are on to round three. We Hero has about 40% health. And he needs to make a crazy comeback if he's going to be realistically looking at winning this match.
Oh my god.
The Shadow Clones are going insane.
It's over.
It might be over. We Hero cannot afford to
second
lose
victory
one more.
For a standing slam.
Yes, second victory. We Hero has got to win.
We are on match point, right? So yeah, if Sanin Slaya wins the next match, he takes it. The tournament is his.
The cup is his.
We have seen a lot of comebacks in this game, in this tournament so far. I would not count out, you know,
exactly.
A Wii Hero.
Anything can happen.
But the pressure is on his, you know, match point. That might be hard to handle.
Very difficult. Sanin Slaya, as he said in his little kind of announced, he's not underestimating anyone. But how will the pressure get to him? We Hero, how is he going to come back? Find out in the next episode of The Finals. Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 4, Season 1 Championships. I want it to be epic. I want to see the comebacks.
Yeah,
I want to see
an
epic game.
It would be much more interesting, right? Plus, yeah. They're going for mirror matches somehow with those Naruto. So that'd be fun to see them get at it again.
Naruto claiming his own game. Naruto versus Naruto in the Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 Naruto Storm League Naruto Championships. With Queen Hinata.
I guess it's kind of a canon now.
It is. Fully canon. Interesting choice. Who do I suspect he'll be maining?
We have not seen Sage Naruto being played once in this tournament.
Well, just support, I guess. And used as a backup Kurama. But yeah.
I meant, this is not Sage Naruto, this is just QB Chakra mode.
Oh, my bad. I am hyped.
Alright, match point. Let's hope that We Hero can actually win this one to make things a bit more interesting.
Yes. Guys, write in the chat who you think is going to win. Do you think there's going to be a comeback? Just write in the chat if you think there's going
to
be a comeback.
We have seen so many crazy comebacks today that honestly, absolutely anything can happen.
Yes.
But not Naruto is a force of nature. What can you do against it?
Very strange seeing We Hero pick, like,
Obito. But at the same point in time, I feel like Sanin Slay is so good with Naruto that he knows everything that We Hero is going for. So changing those characters is actually a good idea, because you get to surprise him more.
It all matters about how well you know the characters you're switching to.
Yeah, the problem is, now he's having a team that might be underpowered. compared to whatever Sand & Sly is using right now.
We Hero doesn't look, seem to be doing too well with this team. The Naruto Shadow Clones.
He might and even be doing
games.
Worse. He might be doing worse.
Nice anticipation.
But he has only one sub. And oh my god, it was 48. It's over. Alright.
It looks like it could all be over.
I am a bit pessimistic. I am not sure we can come back.
It would be the comeback of a century, but I agree. I don't think he can. This is a bit too in too deep. Two wins from Sanin Slayer, and technically,
the team
Sanin
Slayer is using is just brutal.
Yep.
That Shoji support, that blocks your dashes, Hinata that staggers you for 3 seconds, and Naruto that is relentlessly attacking you, breaking your guard, never-ending pressure, last Sengen.
We Hero would technically have to win 4 times.
There, you use the counter after dashing. That's what you do usually when people just smash the button after you dash at them.
4 wins to take home the cup. Let's see what happens.
Wow, that was a good dodge.
Be careful with the side. Ooh, pain is not helping. As much as
wow, Hinata canceled that Hobito support.
The tracking. Just hoping on those, Oh, I see.
Full chakra. Oh my god, it's gonna go for team ultimate. It's over.
It's over.
It's over. And Sanin Slaya takes this.
With a Rasengan ending it all. The room is hyped.
I was thinking
Sanin
he would have went
Slayer
for...
takes it all.
I thought he would have went for the team ultimate because nothing was stopping him from doing it.
With a warm hug, this
the two friends that met online.
This tournament.
Beautiful pairship here. Yeah. Fair players.
Awesome. Naruto Shippuden and Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 Storm Championships is wrapped up, and we have a few words from the champion. A round of applause for the winner.